Okay, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to another episode. Today is July 17th, and it is 11 o'clock right now. Just caught a trip radar request, 1,000 yen for 30-some minutes. Double pickup. First pickup at Mos Burger, and then the second one is some Chinese store I can't read at Ueno. So let's go pick this up. So I won't be able to talk while I'm driving, because I'm on the gyro canopy today and it's way too loud. The Bentley, the other moped I have, is currently fixing it, because the clutch broke on the Bentley and I have to fix it, but I'm waiting for the parts to come in and it's going to take about a week. So till then, delivering on the gyro canopy. So let's go to Mos Burger at Sendagi. I am currently in Komagome, so let's go pick this up. Okay, arrived at Mos Burger, let's pick this up. Okay, the second pickup, we're going to Ueno, and it is called Taiwanese Fried Chicken Ueno. I guess it's a ghost kitchen. The real store is Chano Monogatari Todai Maiten. Let's go pick this up. So it's super nice out today, 30 degrees maybe. So, and it's a Wednesday, so I'm expecting the orders aren't going to be coming in that much. The prices aren't that high today anyways, so just going to chill with the deliveries. Can't be expecting too much earnings today. Okay, we're at the second store, Chano Monogatari. It's a boba tea store. I picked up here before a long time ago. So they ordered two fried sausages and some cartilage, I think, nankotsu age, and honey mustard chicken dog. It's not in Ueno, but the ghost kitchen name is called Taiwanese Fried Chicken Ueno. So pickup is complete. Let's head to the first customer. It'll be 10 minutes, 2.3 kilometers, and we're dropping the Mos Burger first. Hey, we're at the first customer, which is Meat at Door. Okay, first customer is done. Let's go to the second customer, which is 3 minutes, 800 meters. Should be a pretty quick one. Okay, we're at the second customer. This one is Collect Cash.
3,350.
Can't see the request, it's just ringing. Good job, Uber. Got a request for 1,986 yen, but it's going all the way out to Sumidaku out in nowhere, so I'm not gonna do this one. Trip radar, 320 yen, 454 yen. The price is not that good today. So 320 yen, nope. It is 11:34 and just finished the delivery. See if we can get another order. Okay, I got another order. it is going to be 1700 yen a trip radar, but after I pressed the request for this one, there was another request that was 2700 yen for going to the same location to Azabu, so it kind of messed up, but I got this request, so let's do this one. Bind me sandwich for the first pickup and Seiyan Toshomen. So a Vietnamese bind me sandwich and then a Chinese Toshomen. Let's go pick this up. Okay, we're at the Bai Mei sandwich store. お疲れ様です。7号BEA。 はい、お疲れ様です。 So they ordered a grilled beef Bai Mei with chili sauce. Okay, we're at the Toshomen store. Uber Eats です. 39810です. はい、お疲れします。 Okay. What did they order? They ordered a 牛バラ煮込み麻辣刀削麺. Okay, we're dropping the Bai Mei first. It'll be 3 minutes 600 meters and it is currently 11:47. Okay, 11:50. First customer, this one is me at door. Okay, let's go to the second customer. Jannu Tokyo. Is this like a hotel or something? Yeah, it seems like a hotel. And says to give it at the desk, the check-in counter. But to complete the request, I gotta get their code, so. See if this all goes well. So let's go to the second customer, which will be 18 minutes, 5.9 kilometers, and we're going to Azabu. So it is 11:54 right now. So yeah, I had a couple requests of doing a 12 hour or full day challenge. So I'm definitely gonna do that when I get the Bentley, the other moped fixed. But probably wanna do it on a weekend, a Saturday or Sunday. But I can't this weekend, so probably gonna do it next weekend. We're at Jannu Tokyo. It's at Mori Tower. It's like super nice place.
ありがとうございました。
Cool, the customer came out to pick up the items, so I didn't have to go in, but yeah, it's a super nice place. Wonder how expensive it is to stay here. So we're near Azabudai Hills, a new place that they just built. Let's see if you can, it's a super nice area, so we should be able to get a good order. A lot of requests coming in, but the prices are low. Okay, I picked up a request for 890 yen, which is only gonna take 20 minutes. We're doing a sushi. Kinkazushi Roppongi, and then delivering this to Aoyama. Let's do this. Kinka Sushi Bar Izakaya. お疲れ様です。 They seem to be pretty busy, so I just picked it up. Stealth pickup. So they ordered a kaisen chirashi rice ball and blowtorch pressed Atlantic salmon sushi 2 pieces. Okay, let's get this strapped. It'll be 8 minutes, 2 kilometers. Okay, we are at the first, the only customer. Okay, item is dropped. So I picked up another order for 1,000 yen, which is gonna take 30 minutes doing a pickup at a Subway. Okay, we're at Subway in Omotesando. Let's go pick this up. お疲れ様です。2486です。お願いします。 Okay, what did they order? They ordered a 贅沢 teritama chicken potato set. So teriyaki and eggs. So we're heading to Yoyogi in Shibuya Ward. And it'll be 13 minutes, 3.7 kilometers to the customer. Arrived at the customer's location. So I leave at door. It's air conditioned in here and nice. Okay, it is 12:44 and the drop is complete. Let's do an earning check. Okay, let's do an earning check. So I have made 4,795 yen. Worked just a little short of 2 hours. So I made about 2,400 yen per hour. So not bad for a Wednesday. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please hit the like and subscribe button and comment. And yeah, 12 hour or 4 full day episode coming soon. Full day challenge. So keep your heads up for that. And see you guys in the next episode. Ride safe.